When I was bored one day, I started scrambling some eggs. They tasted so good, so I snorted them that weekend. And my consumption of the bacon seemed to never slow down. I ran out of food again, so I went back to the store where I pushed my cart and walked in there. There was so much tasty food I couldn't believe my ears. And I've not seen those beautiful aisles in so long. I've begun to moan. Oh, I can't wait to eat bologna. I'm on my way, picking up some of the world's finest grain. Serenading the bag of flour. Now pasta was only half priced. What a steal. I had everything to make a casserole on the grill. I went to go check out after I picked up this fancy baguette. Running out with my food, I joyfully cried. I wonder if this is why I have no friends. Loaded all of the groceries in the back, I grabbed the baguette and I took a bite. I took the succulent cooking oil and I poured it all over my skin. I got out of the car and gave the grill an upgrade. I went to go grab the bacon I somehow had made. The ingredients were laid out ever so perfectly. I was in the zone. All this food made me feel at home. I threw in a buffet! I pulled out the grain and then I begun to make it rain. I feel like I have all the answers and I threw everything in the grill. It's a meal. I watched the fire rise on the casserole on the grill. On the casserole on the grill. On the casserole on the grill. One was cooked with toast. One had a bit too much toast. One still had too many bones. One was kind of moist and gross. One was so hard it broke the knife. One was just a little shy, but these casseroles all turned out so well. They make me feel at home. And the grill was on fire. I watched the embers put it out with some extra grains. Out of the flames was the ultimate answer, and it smells like the ultimate meal. It's real, it turned out to be the perfect casserole on the grill. Casserole on the grill. Oh, the casserole on the grill.